Hello. Hi. Hi. Beans. Yes, aces. You said bean bird. Of course. What do they look like? Bean half. That is beyond radical, dude. Beans. Did you see the magic act? That pink bean sure got what's coming to him. Yes. Anyways, cool girls are pretty scary. They aren't physically dangerous or infectious, but still they are mentally damaging, don't worry. I'm here. Thank you. My mom liked beans more than anything. Even me. Makes sense they are beans. Yes. She owned a bean bird. I'm hungry. Me too. Let's go get some more ice bean cream. Did you make that up? Yes. You should be a comedian. You should, because I fart the beans a lot. Me too. No comedian stuff ever or I will melt. Oh, I also forgot I don't like ice cream anymore. I'm vegan. Oh. Just get whole bean ice cream. Good idea. I wanna try a bean salad. Mostly beans. I would, but I'm not vegan so I can't legally eat greens. Looks at camera dramatically. What was that? Me breaking the fourth wall. Can I try? No. Oh, looks at fourth wall and dies. No. Why did you have to die? Because beans. No. For once, let's not let beans take use over. Is this the season finale? Yes, just roll with it. Mwah. I'm with you, friend. I'll be back eventually. Just not at the beginning of season 2. Makes some sense. Bye. See you eventually. Yes. Remember to love beans. See, senorita.